Hi everybody, I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here with the ThinkCentre M73 series, which is available in three form factors. We have a tower, a small, and the tiny. Today we're going to be replacing the hard disk drive and solid state drive in the tower. The process will take about 25 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required is a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we want to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. Now let's get started. To begin with, we want to remove the two thumb screws in the computer cover. Then we slide the cover back and lift it from the system. Disconnect the SATA cable and the power cable and remove the four screws. Pull the hard drive out. Here we have our new hard disk drive that we're going to place in the system. Slide the hard drive into the chassis and align the screw holes in the top and replace the four screws. Connect the SATA cable and the power cable. Disconnect the SATA cable and the power cable and remove the four screws that hold the bracket in. Then remove the hard drive and bracket out of the system. Remove the four screws from the bracket. Here we have our new drive that we're going to place in the system. Place the drive in the bracket, making sure that the drive is tight against the tabs. Flip it over and install the screws. Slide the bracket into the chassis and install the four screws to hold it in place. Connect the SATA cable. Connect the power cable. To replace the cover on the system, we want to line the tabs with the holes when we place the cover down, and then slide the cover forward and replace the two thumb screws.